Good evening. Welcome to Bruce's Box Breaks. Tonight we're doing 12 boxes of 1314 Crown Royal. Here's our list of winners and their respective teams. And I want to thank everybody, as usual, for jumping in and grabbing a team or teams. As you can see, sealed case, no serial number, and the break is 257. Let's change that here. 2013-14. It's a 12 box case break, and it's 250. Okay, that's a break up. Let's show that again. 1314 Crown Royal 12 box break number 257. We'll get it right after fashion. Here's our time. 2204, and that of course is good old Nova Scotia time, Atlantic time. Pardon me. Here's our case, all sealed and just aching to go. That's what we will do, is make it go. There you have them, 12 boxes. Let's get right into them. Whoops, jeez. Don't come around me with a knife tonight. Okay, let me get the box set. Good luck, everybody. For the Ottawa Senators, number 445 out of 499, Dave Drozinski. Can't even get it out. Nice auto for Ottawa. And base. For the Florida Panthers, we got Steven. Can't see it. Pinzanto for Florida. For the Montreal Canadiens, sick. Alex Galchenyuk out of 25. Look at that sick patch silhouette. Sweet! Hello there, Mr. The Collector 204. We are, of course, live on Bruce's Box Breaks tonight. Breakers TV / Bruce's Box Breaks. Anybody that wants to get in on those, they can come around 10 o'clock, and that's what we're doing. And I want to welcome everybody. Here's our first random, and that will be from Patrick Waugh, Marty Brodeur, and Carey Price. Sweet. The Royal Lineage. And there is no number. We will random that at the end. For the Philadelphia Flyers, we got Sean Couturier. Those guys that's just coming into the room here, I just want to show you this Montreal hit that we just got. Very, very nice. And that's the first box down. Box number two. Good luck. For the Edmonton Oilers, we've got Nail Yakubov. Edmonton. Hey, Shelby. For the Pittsburgh Penguins, we got Simone Dupre. Pittsburgh Spacer and a couple base. I'm going to bring this in a little tighter. Doesn't want to come apart. For the Washington Capitals, Connor Garrick out of 499. Washington. Ah, doing great, doing great. And you? Luke Robitaille for the LA Kings. And we got a hickey here. For the Washington Capitals, Silhouettes out of 99, Philip Grubauer, Washington. Yeah, it was cold today. And that's two boxes down. Next break after this one will be February 27th. I'll be going on a bit of a vacation. So when I get back, I will be doing this. Now this is pretty sweet. It's a one of one for the Dairy Medic. Mike Green, purple. One of one. Going out to Washington Capitals. Let's see whether you guys are getting that all or not there on. Yep, okay. Very nice. One of one. And for the Toronto Maple Leafs, we've got Morgan Riley. That'd be you, Shelby. There you go. Sweet, one of one. For sure. And we've got a thick old redemption there. Jared Tenorti, card number 146, rookie silhouette. Jared Tenorti. And that goes there. I am all frigged up on my screens here, so bear with me. There. I think I'm good to go now. For the Vancouver Canucks, we got Ryan Stanton out of $4.99. Rookie, spacer, and ace. For the Detroit Red Wings, we got Lords of the NHL, numbered 5 out of 10, Henrik Zetterberg. Nice two-color patch. 5 out of 10. Pretty sweet. Pretty sweet. Let's keep her going. So, while I'm gone, you guys can have all kinds of fun with some Series 2. See what you can get out of that. I will unfortunately miss the premiere of it. But I've got a 10-box case of SP Game Used for when I come back. 16 out of 99, Alexander Steen for the St. Louis Blues. And then I'll see what I'm going to get for stock. For the Anaheim Ducks, Sammy Ventinen, heirs to the throne. We've got Tyson Barry for the Colorado Avalanche, 111 out of 199, and that's the Pacific Choice Award. Very nice for the Avalanche. See if I can delete that here. Just one second there, guys. Alright, I'm gonna just clear this for a second. I don't like when people put ads on there, so. Sorry about that, guys. For the Predators, out of $4.99, we got Victor Bartley. Preds. And these. And last pack of this box. For the Colorado Avalanche, 19 out of 25, Paul Stastny. Very nice, congrats. Next. Well, let's get them going. For the Boston Bruins, heirs to the throne, Dougie Hamilton. And we all know that he's not heiring that throne anymore. Poor Dougie. Money talks, I guess. For the New York Islanders, Kevin Poulin. Nice auto, Sovereign Sigs. For the Buffalo Sabres, we've got most career play goals, power play goals, Regal achievements, Dave Andrechuk. For Buffalo, doesn't say how many though. Maybe on the back, who knows. 274. There you go. For the Edmonton Oilers, Silhouettes, Mark Arcabello, out of 99, nice two-color jersey, very nice. We'll just move these aside, even though it's only five boxes. For the Florida Panthers, heirs to the throne, Alexander Barkov, Florida. For the Montreal Canadiens, Alexander Galchenyuk, or Alex Galchenyuk, sorry. Want to call him who he ain't, I guess. Okay, let's find some hits here. For the Buffalo Sabres, once again, Mikhail Gregorenko, coat of arms. There you go. We've got Brian Lashoff, Silhouette Signatures out of 99. For the Detroit Red Wings, and that again is a two-color patch jersey, I guess, not patch. Okay, we're halfway through. There, I did it again, see? The jumping beans in them boxes. Spent the day on the road. What a nasty, nasty road drive. Can't fire that one away. For the Ottawa Senators, Eric Carlson out of 99, Ruby. For the Nashville Predators, Seth Jones, heirs to the throne. Another one that's not an heir to the throne to those teams anymore. That happens. We know it happens. For the Montreal Canadiens, social signatures, Colby Armstrong. At Armstrong 09, I guess, what it says. Anybody that wants to tweet him, or whatever you do there. And for the Ottawa Senators out of 499, Derek Grant. Chicago Blackhawks, we got a die cut, nice silver chalice, sweet patch in there, numbered 8 out of 10, Corey Crawford. Look at that sick jersey. Going out to the Midnight Raider. There you go, collector. Evander Kane out of 99 for the Winnipeg Jets. Ruby out of 99. And back-to-back Jets, Jacob Trouba. Heirs to the throne. Finally, you got a couple there. Great. We've got Majestic Marks, Brendan Shanahan. Nice. For Detroit. Danny. For the New Jersey Devils, Harry Piskinen out of 499. This box. Nice. For the St. Louis Blues, out of 25, we got Brett Hall, Mythology Material. Nice three color jersey there. Brett Hall. Pardon me, have a little drink. Very nice, yes. For the LA Kings, we got a silver chalice, Jonathan Quick, number 12, for LA, pardon me. For the Montreal Canadiens, we got a silhouette of Brian Gionta. Not numbered, not autoed. Silhouette, nonetheless. And we have got Adrina Partridge, fans of the game, for the LA Kings. Who couldn't be a fan of that? Going out to LA. Very nice. We'll start off with, for Boston, we got Lords of the NHL, Tuukka Rask. And for the Minnesota Wild, we got Mikael Granlund, scratching the surface. They're not numbered. Nice. Okay, we're getting down, three boxes to go. For the Washington Capitals, coat of arms, Nicholas Backstrom. Having a good year. Let's take the skinny ones first. For the LA Kings, we got Royal Lineage. We got Luc Robitaille, Anze Kopitar, and Tanner Pearson. Royal Lineage jerseys. For the Philadelphia Flyers, Matthew Cohen out of $4.99. Rookie royalty signatures. Last but not least, we have got a silhouette signatures, and it is not numbered, for the Hartford Whalers, Gordie Howe, and that of course goes to the Carolina Hurricanes. Mr. Hockey himself, Gordie Howe. Two boxes to go. And we've got another redemption. Card number 11, Jonas Enroth, and it is Pacific Choice Ruby. And for everyone who has redemptions, you can get a hold of me, you can email me or whatever, and if you want the code, I can send it to you. If not, it'll be included in your package. But if you get the code, you can get it in there quicker, I guess. I don't know. Sovereign Sigs Rob Ray for the Buffalo Sabres. Your choice. You can let me know. Heirs to the Throne, the Anaheim Ducks, Emerson Edom, Anaheim. And our silhouette is not a silhouette. Yeah, it is. I guess it is. For the Boston Bruins, David Krejci. Silhouette. Last box. Good luck. Hopefully we can squeeze out some hits for those who haven't got them. Good luck, everybody. Redemption. One good thing about Panini is that they're good with the redemptions. Pacific's Choice Holo Ruby. Card number 2, Matt Molson. Again. I'll check the checklist on all those to make sure which team that they're going to. Pulling it out last minute for the Blue Jackets. We got Brandon Dubinsky, Sovereign Sigs. Pardon me. For the Columbus Blue Jackets. Making a mess there, ain't I? For the Tampa Bay Lightning. Everybody pulling it out last minute. Alex Kilhorn, Heirs to the Throne. And last but not least, let's have a kick-ass silhouette here. Patch. Wouldn't that be nice? A patch. For the Philadelphia Flyers, Rob Brendamore. Silhouette, no patch. Sorry. There you have it, folks. I guess we do have a random that we're going to do here. So I want to thank you guys in the room there. If you're sticking around for the random, that's great. We're going to random this one between the Avalanche, the Devils, and the Canadians, and as per my rules, the way we do the randoms, I put the teams in 3 times, then I random them 4 times. Team on top after 4 is the winner, and that's how it goes. If a mistake is made or something frigs up, then likely that would be disqualified and it would be done again, but we'll just be very careful here when we're doing it. Come on, random.org. Okay, yes, Evs, Devils. Habs. Okay, bear with me here. I'm going to get this rig turned around and pointed in the right direction. Where's my right button? There we go. Okay, you see Avs, Devils, and Habs. Let's just see where we're at with the box breaks. Yeah, that's where I thought we'd be. And that's a delay in that one, so let's go down here and see. I think that you can see it well enough. Okay then. There's our... So, here we go, first time. Avs on top. Next, Devils on top. And next, Avs on top. And the fourth and final time, the winner of that card would be the Devils. There you see it, four times. Congratulations to the Devils. Okay, thanks very much. Good night and happy bidding. I'll see you after vacation.